Hello?
We're going to New Hampshire.
No, we're not there yet.
John's driving.
Ooh.
John, look at me. Are you excited for New Hampshire?
I am, yeah. I didn't realize the camera was coming out this trip. It's not, it feels like Disney now.
It does.
Yes, we're going to get bagels.
Can't wait for bug and cheese.
5-hour car trip.
Is it 5 hours?
Something like that.
Yeah, it's better than what I was thinking.
We're almost there. We have 7 minutes.
We stopped and got Wendy's on the way.
Quite the hill. Hey there, guys. We're on the boat this morning. My camera battery died. I won't film that.
This is Elizabeth. Say hi, Elizabeth.
And then Greg is driving the boat. And then there's Janet. And then John. Thomas and Pat.
One of the new sandbars. All the boats come.
So that's only good for my feet. So I only use it.
Because
they can swim into the beach.
And
I'm trying to pull ropes
out.
Oh.
It's fun. Well, that's
the, yeah, when you're
just
by yourself.
Are
you going water sporting?
Yeah. I'm
going to
do tubing.
Yeah,
I can't really do it.
What
about
you?
So.
Yes. Maybe I'll water ski today. We'll see.
I don't really know what I'm
going to
do.
I think you can do it.
You think?
Yeah. 6 feet. You'd be surprised. Like, getting up on two is not bad. Just don't let your legs go this way.
Elizabeth is in the water.
I said just don't try it.
What are you going to do today?
I'm just going to turn around.
At least she said just try it. She's not sure she can get up on it.
Is it hard to get up? On one ski, it takes a lot of. Yeah, it's tough. A lot of hamstrings. She's good to go. Thank you.
What do you think about that, Ryan?
Good job,
Matt. I want to make sure
you're still alive.
Aren't they so cool?
Yeah, I want to do it. Like, what? What's it called?
Paragliding, right?
Yeah, paragliding.
Yeah. Nice job, Patrick.
I'm telling these guys to hold on.
I'll be right back.
And then I'm like, oh, that can't be good.
You a cool mom.
If she's gonna like one, she's definitely gonna snowboard.
So Ryan, before you were even a thought in your parents' mind, when I met your mother 20 years ago, your mother could wakeboard like crazy.
Yeah, she was really good.
When they say she was talking shit on the boat.
Oh, yeah.
And you'll say, no, need come on the boat.
Say, okay, I've known you since you were little.
Yeah, and
I'll come on the boat with you.
Here's... We're all leaving. There's the other boat. There's John, Abby. Greg is the captain of the boat today.
Greg is the captain. Oh, captain, my captain. Oh, captain, my captain. Greg,
you know what I'm saying? What would you say is the best thing about driving the boat?
Best thing about driving the boat? Ooh.
I guess you're a cowboy.
Yeah.
That
rock
his father's.
A water absorbent cowboy hat, and it's kind of acceptable because you're the captain.
Okay.
You know, it's a hit.
Is there
every
more
time.
In the front? I don't know.
Now we're going to Hawaiian night. This is my outfit. This is our room. Me and Abby's bed, and then John's bed, and then Pat's. I can flip it up and you can see yourself.
What?
It's recording.
What?
What do you want to say?
Ah!
Want to tell everyone your name?
Ah!
Lady, we got sparklers. Is it me?
Yes.
It's always you. It's give always me you. Mimi and you can put shower on that.
No.
Oh, it's
Abby's the only reason. What did was I doing?
You were making stupid faces.
Well, I did have to.
Great job. There was actually one thing.
Where have you been?
I was upstairs. We're wrapping up dinner. So.
Now you know where we're
laughing. Yeah, right here. Let's go.
Was they have these things you put in the fire.
Oh,
so
fire.
It's fantastic. It's the simplest design.
Look at the hot tub.
Am I bad in every picture? Like 40 minutes.
They were leaving
the
no, only that one. Continue holding the baby.
Cool. Bubba, look at that.
Look at this.
That is so cool. Now what are you doing?
That will.
Greg make a complete mess. Oh, that's very nice.
I'm like, okay,
here we go.
A little more golden.
Very nice.
You're very welcome. There's a little bit of sauce on that. Mom, do you want to try the bananas?
Patrick in his Hawaiian.
Things are.
I've never seen that before. Yeah, but they launch them into the water. And they blow up out of the water.
Yeah.
I've never seen
it. That's why I thought it was something. That was good.
Those are really
good. I've never seen the ones on the water before. That was really cool. That was really cool.
I wonder if they were like, I don't know, safety
new
lights?
New firework technology. I'm a fan.
Something? I don't know. Some
mixed fire and water.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Okay, now I got Thomas going.
You know what? I should have brought the binoculars.
Is that Nate? Hi, Nate.
Look at there's Jennifer. Up there. Look up.
Hi, Nate.
See Jennifer?
Like this the whole time.
Yes. I'm like, ow, this
is like, okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I really like everything. I can't get any day out of it. Okay. So, you can
skip it. Yeah. Go get the drink
that fast. Yeah. Right. Hey, can you
tell? Go big Judy!
Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, my
Judy!
Hey, at least you made it.
The boat's gonna be going fast enough that you'll be fine.
Yeah, we're not going fast though. It's only like 10 miles an hour.
You need to go fast and get up first.
Yeah.
You got it, Pat.
Can I start the engine?
Yeah, you can go. You can start putting gear.
Yeah. When you're ready.
Turn up. Turn
up. Ready?
Good. Ready? Yeah. Yeah, go.
Three. Go. Got it. Got it.
It's gonna be so embarrassing when
don't
I can't
get up
either.
If I can't get up, we're all gonna blame the driver, alright?
The driver's gonna blame the weight in the boat. I'm gonna put these on.
Oh, you are? Oh, I thought you were taking them off.
It's all because my mom wasn't here. She wasn't here to encourage me.
Janet's taking the lead.
Yeah. She's taking over.
You told me I could be great.
Captain Janet.
Alright, go.
Go.